ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. 288ನೇ ಕಕ್ಕ. ರಾಮನಿರ್ದಂದು ರಾವಣನು ಒಬ್ಬ ಇರ್ದನಲ್ಲ, ಭೀಮನಿರ್ದಂದು ದುಶ್ಯಾಸನನು ಒಬ್ಬ ಇರುವನ್. ಈ ಮಹಿಯಳು ಅನ್ಯಾಯಕಾರಿ ಇಲ್ಲದಿಹುದು ಎಂದು ರಾಮ ಭಟನಾಗು ನೀ ಮಂಕುತಿಮ್ಮ. ರಾಮನಿರ್ದಂದು ರಾವಣನೊಬ್ಬ ನಿರ್ದನಲ್ಲ. During the Treta Yuga, when we had Lord Rama, at the same time we had the demon or evil Ravana. Bhima Nirdandu Dushyasanan Orvan. During Dwapara Yuga, when we had the strong Bhima, at the same time we had evil Dushyasana. E Mahiyodu Anyayakari Illadihudu Endu. Here, DVG questions. In this world, at any point of time, when did you notice no evil person being present? Rama Bhatanaguni Mankutimma. Mankutimma, right from the time of existence, we have bad people and bad things happening. But all you should concentrate is to become a devotee of Lord Rama. He's signifying that you should always be on the good side. In this particular kaga, TVG is trying to emphasize us, telling that don't be disheartened by looking at all the bad things around. Right from the ages of Treta Yuga and Dwapara Yuga, even when we had Lord Rama and people like Bhima, we had evil guys like Ravana and Dushyasana. So even when you see people behaving bad, you should always choose the good side. Thank you.